Let's focus now for the rest of the race. Some information on Russell, they seem to have an issue. Gap to car in front is 1.4 seconds. They're on fresh super softs. Their tyres are one lap old. They have some kind of mechanical problem. The time last lap was a 1:53.7. Latifi behind. The gap to the car behind is 1.9 seconds. They're on old super softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 53.9. Some time to the car behind. Sergio behind. Our gap behind is 2.5 seconds. They're on old super softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:53.9. This is your final lap of the race. Try to warm up the brakes, brake hard in the next few corners. Absolutely fantastic. It's a brilliant result. Well done.
Otra fantástica victoria la que hoy se anota Carly. Davide, ¿qué factor crees que ha marcado la diferencia?
Creo que la clave de la victoria ha estado en la gestión de los neumáticos. Es preciso recordar que lo importante no es la velocidad máxima, sino la regularidad. Es fundamental mantener el ritmo durante toda la carrera. De ahí que su victoria se haya cimentado en el cuidado de los neumáticos y en un ritmo constante y competitivo.
Es la hora del podio, como ya anticipábamos. Y desde la tribuna de comentaristas veo a los del equipo Carlin como locos, jaleando a sus pilotos. Ha sido una victoria fabulosa que significa mucho para este equipo.